ZenoZoom here, welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time, we got the Master Sword, and this time, well, we're going to be using it properly this time. We're going to actually be playing as Link. Well, two more characters to show off. One, because I actually changed my mind on what I originally wanted to do. I was actually going to be using one of Link's weapons instead of the Master Sword, but I was also like, that's kind of dumb not doing that. Then again, there's also probably going to be a lot of not using the character or weapon that the game wants me to for. Anyways, Ravio uses the hammer and is really fast with it, but obviously not as fast as Volga, so this is a problem. He uses a lot of the weapons from a Link Between Worlds, and it's actually kind of cool. But the problem is, it's just kind of lackluster. That's the only way to avoid Boo, it's just that it's not bad, it's just lackluster. Also, a lot of things in this map call him Link. So, that's a funny thing. Love you, but I hate you, Ravio. Not in this game. This game, I'm like indifferent to him. And for this map, yeah, I don't know why they chose character from the Link Between Worlds. So, let's talk about another one of Link's weapons. Horse. Sorry, it's just hilarious being like, yes, my ultimate weapon, horse. Yeah, I'm going the same one because it's quicker just to go through it. You're not faster on the opponent, but you do have a bigger damage box, because you're always attacking with a dashing, which is really cool. The problem is it's not that effective. Ask about the carrots, I don't know. I've seen them disappear. Sometimes or moves that I've done before, so it's like, oh my god. The main boon of this is that you're pretty much always in attacking hitbox when charging, which is actually kind of useful when you're in something like all attacks are devastating, because you get the first hit. Because enemies don't register when you're nearby, you're there until you're nearby and they have the position. Egg also helps you fight ground. Makes you wonder, why the hell was that level about them cutting grass cut from development? This is easy. Sorry, bad joke. the Master Sword. I do like that they gave Epona like the different versions their own model and didn't just skimp out, which is really nice. But now let's roll in Temple of Souls with the Master Sword, because I'm not going with the Great Fairy. We're almost there. I can almost reveal what the Great Fairy is. You're going to be disappointed. But before we go on, these two skills are not unlockable immediately. You have to get every weapon, so you're going to be seeing the full power. And yes, this is the most powerful weapon in the game. Enjoy it.
At long last, Link took up the Master Sword and proved himself the hero of legend. Armed as he was with the Blade of Evil's Bane, Link easily dispatched the newly revived Wisro. The evil magician's parting words in their ears, Link and his allies set out to confront Sia at the Temple of Souls. With a string of victories behind them, the Hyrulean army's morale had improved remarkably. Even Link began to feel that he was invincible while the Master Sword was in his hands. Soon he was allowing overconfidence to cloud his judgment, rushing headlong into hordes of enemies. Sia had been waiting for Link to overextend himself, giving her a chance to strike. And as the two sides battled, unknown eyes watched from the shadows.
Indeed, unknown eyes indeed. Let's roll. This is a very, very obsessed fan. Also, this building really reminds me of Tartarus. Yeah, if you know, you know. Captured the keeps. To just go cruise it. Yeah, this threat actually is not that impressive when you realize they're not going to be able to retake them fast enough. Master Sword's like in pretty much all the games, you know what's like. What do you mean ours again? Never left being ours. Get rid of the sweet dance because I know that. Can't even damage her! So it's just two for the weak to swing around. Fools and use them. Arrogant ego. This darkness nurtured within you shall be Dark Link appears. Don't think this mission is actually a joke, really. Weirdly enough, because he does appear in other missions, the Dark Links are actually more formidable. Be it in adventure mode, or in another mission. Back a Dark Link, but like I said, a Dark Link. Let's go stop the Dark Links. Nice opening a time reference, Gandorf. And annoyingly, he's a competent strategist. Like a real competent strategist. Treasure, crap. I feel bad for these Gorons though, they didn't mean to get trapped here. Things are gone. Let's go help the team. Rid of these monsters, make a break for it. Head down there. Head to the west corner. Clear the path. Why are you still fighting? That's the thing. Summoner. Thank you. map and this map only. Don't show it. Oh my god, stop going for these guys! They're pointless. Seriously. Come on. Yes, I know. I'm going to return the favor. These guys will move. There we go. They're starting to move. Thank god. Lana left the battlefield. Impa left the battlefield. Finally left the battlefield. Impa left the battlefield. Now, yeah, Zarunia left the battlefield. One of the few times in a Warriors game where a playable character literally retreats. I actually really like that. It's a really cool thing. Of course, this is mostly because in the original there was no multiple control characters. Goodbye, Ganondorf. We'll be talking about you another day. No new picture animation, because it's pretty much the same as Link's Summer Sword. Which is the reason why I didn't give a like in-depth bio, because it's pretty much the same as you saw. But it's powerful. They don't even get new artwork, which is weird. We'll soon talk about you. We're very close to getting to talk about you, and I'm going to enjoy it. But next time, back to the adventures of Linkle! And we get to talk about two new characters, because A, I want half the two characters talk to be talked about. And B, it means I don't need to do sort of bios for them. So I'll be seeing you guys then. Xena and Zuma, signing out.